I'm Sharon, and welcome to KG.
Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. Today, I'm going to show you how to make Korean rice cake soup with a soup base that resembles bone broth, but all plant-based. So the Korean name would be 노사골 떡국. 노사골 for no beef bone, and 떡국 for rice cake soup. It's super easy to make, yet seriously delicious. So keep on watching, and let's get started. So simple ingredients today, and we're making one serving. So 150 grams of sliced rice cake. You can definitely use my homemade brown rice karaettok, or like this, you can just use the store-bought one. And if it's frozen like this, just soak in cold water for about 10 minutes. Quarter cup of raw cashews. And if you have veggie broth, the refreshing type already, you can definitely use that, or just have these ready. So the onions, shiitake mushroom, and dashima, or dried kombu. And I highly recommend using gukganjang, the Korean soup soy sauce, but if you don't have it, use tamari or light soy sauce instead. So our broth is going to be cashew based, and for the cashews, you could have it soaked for at least 4 hours, or you could always boil them for about 10 minutes to make it soft. And we'll do that. Okay, so the cashews have been boiled for 10 minutes, so we'll drain it. And give it a quick rinse to remove some superficial oil. So into a blender, we're gonna add the cashews that's either been soaked or boiled. One clove of garlic, and about half cup of water. And we're gonna blend it for about a minute or two until it's well blended. So if you don't have the refreshing type of veggie broth already, we could quickly make one with 5 grams of dashima or kombu, one dried shiitake mushroom, I rinsed it already, and a little bit of sliced onions, and 500 ml of water. We're going to bring this to a boil. Okay, when it starts to boil, you can remove dashima so it doesn't create that slimy texture of the soup. Reduce the heat and simmer for about 10 minutes. Okay, after about 10 minutes of simmering, we're gonna remove this shiitake mushroom and slice it. And add the blended cashew mix. We're going to bring it to a boil, but don't leave the site because once it starts to boil, it'll overflow in 3 seconds. Okay, once it starts to boil, you could add the rice cake and let it simmer for just a couple of minutes or until it's cooked. Now you can add some gukganjang. Gukganjang really helps create that unique flavor of bone broth, like umami with flavor. You can now add the chopped green onions. You could have a taste. And add salt to taste and some black pepper, and it's done. You might wonder why the hot soup in this hot summer. Well, Koreans say 이열치열, sort of like the English expression fight fire with fire, which applies to having hot food in hot weather. And this video was highly requested on my Instagram after the online cooking class that I hosted where I introduced this recipe. And everyone, even non-vegans, loved it so much, so you should definitely give it a try. So this is 노사골 떡국. I hope you enjoyed my recipe today. Thank you for watching, and I hope to see you again next time. And bye for now!